of his own zone, gets hammered at the red line on a tremendous hit by Andrew Ladd. And now Donovan and Ladd are going to have a go. Ladd, a quick takedown. And it's a one-round decision for Andrew Ladd.
Well, we could see it way up here, Jack, that Mark Stewart was in a bit of trouble when he was cutting laterally through the neutral zone on his back end towards the right wing boards. He had his head down, carrying the puck. Head up early. In the minute he starts trying to get around one player, he's got to focus down on that puck, and Andrew Ladd sees that opportunity, and he green lights it. He comes across, keeps that elbow tucked down,